Welcome to Wax Sports Reviews. In this video, we're looking at the Newberry SPS batting glove, their best-selling batting glove for the last few seasons and for good reason. So let me show you its features. At the front of this, the aesthetic is sublime, a purist's dream. It has an all-white aesthetic, looks really minimal and has the best elegance in terms of its look. For the latest range, you see a little bit of the carbon fiber detailing at the top with the white Newberry embossing here. You have a shark tooth layout to give you the best flexibility and the best protection. At the fingertips, they've gone a little bit extra with the protection from last year with these two foam paddings here on top of the plastic inserts. You still get the fiber inserts on every other block, so that gives you that extra bit of protection and reinforcement that you'd need. It's slightly curved here at the front so that you get better flexibility when you're holding the bat. A three-piece sidebar foam on the dominant and the non-dominant hands, which is really thickly padded to give you extra protection. And the SPS embossing right here. You get a three-piece shark tooth thumb to give you the best flexibility and protection with these fiber inserts up top. At the palm, you have a really premium soft sheepskin leather, which is really well breathable and also very durable. One thing to notice here is that the leather reinforcement at the edge of the palm is really thickly padded, and normally you see a very small reinforcement. This one has a lot of it. So if you're a bottom-handed cricketer, this is something that you'd quite like because it gives you extra cushioning. There's some more cushioning here, which is really thickly padded to stop you from getting blisters, and stitching here at the thumb to stop the glove from ripping apart from there as well. You see a white Newberry logo embossing at the Velcro tag with the carbon fiber detailing, which makes it look more premium. A dual-sided sweat towel, which doubles as a wristband. This is a premium glove and a really good-looking glove. If you're looking to get this, you can walk into one of our stores or get it online.